开始。
Hello, everyone. My name is Othaniel. The next I will introduce team leadership. Nowadays, the team leadership is more and more important in group work. What is a team leadership? A team leadership is someone who provides guidance, instruction, direction, and leadership to a group of other individuals for the purpose of achieving a key result or group of a leader result. The purpose of a leader is to make sure there is leadership to ensure that all four dimensions of leadership are being addressed. The criteria of successful team leaders include six main patterns. First is leading by example. It is important to make sure your team understands that you are the most committed person in the business or organization. There are several ways of showing this but the most influential is leading by example. Second one is communication. Being able to communicate what you want is a key skill any person in a position of leadership. Well, there are many different teaching leaders can deploy to properly communicate. It is more important to building a positive relationship with communication. For example, in our team, the leader often communicate with the team members so that make the members feeling very important in the team and try it is best to make the work done. Therefore, good communication in a team can make the team effective and positive. Attitude. Creating the right attitude in the team is of the utmost importance. Generally, a good leader will want to maintain a positive attitude no matter what. The first is creatively. Being able to think outside the box is a great skill for any leader to have. Some problems don't have a such clear cut solution, and in this situation, leaders need to be able to use their past experience. The attributes of others and any other resource ability to create a unique solution. The fifth part is ability to inspire. The ability to inspire is usually what sits out the leader apart for everyone else. Leaders should have a vision that they can clearly communicate with the other and use to get them on their team. Leaders should be able to take their idea or vision and use it to bring everyone inside the tower working on a common goal. The last one is confidence. The ability to stay confident no matter what is happening around a leader allows for him to stay calm in most situations. If Peter is calm and confident that everything is going to work out. Then that allowed him to be more efficient and productive. The next is why should hold a team leadership in a team? There have three main parts. First is effective team performance. Drives for a self-fundamental characteristic. Team members need to successfully integrate their individual action. The second one is characteristic apply particularly to organization team and especially to top management teams. Last one is most the team content in individual who are the primarily responsible for defending team goals and for development and structuring the team to act more coalition this mission. This is the advantage of the leadership. The first one is effectiveness. Team leaders have the ability to instill a strong benefit in the company's service or the product. For example, in the team, one person as a leader which contract everything and travel to project in the in everyone. And this work distribution is stand for strong points with everyone, so that everyone can finish it faster and well. It is a depend on leader to make an effective investment. Second one is a conflict resolution. Without a team leader, team members don't have an outlet to share their commerce and therefore might feel frustrated and comfort about how to incorporate change. The last is direction. Effective team leader have the ability to independent talent, so they know the right person for each task at the hand. By parting the right person will the right job. A team leader strive the organization because the match means both that team leader strives the organization because the match